It is day 3 in Italy. And I'm saying that because I need another coffee so that my brain wakes up. You can talk, you know, it's okay.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm doing
it. Yeah, no, with my mom, we're just getting ready. We're maybe going to get another coffee. I miss my...
And her suitcase is still not here.
It's still not here. I know.
But we've looked after her well.
Yes.
Red top.
Yes, red top. Red top from my aunt. Shorts from my mom from the 80s, which she tells that she actually... She told the story again to my aunt because apparently she got these with her at the Gap. Million years ago.
Million years ago.
I'm missing my suitcase today. Not for the clothes, but the clothes would be nice. I'm missing for my purple shampoo because we're looking a wee brassy, but we've had breakfast. We're gonna make hopefully another cup of coffee.
Well, we gotta go and percolate that.
We're gonna go percolate that. And then we're gonna head over to the market. After the words, we're gonna come back. I'm gonna put on actual shoes, gonna put on my white sneaks, which will be great. And then we will be going to different small towns in the area.
Do you have white sneakers?
I do. The one thing I have and you don't.
When did you get those?
I got them before I left for and they're Ardennes.
No.
Yeah.
The one place I never show up.
Yeah, I saw them and like they're light. They're like you do the toe test too, so like you can.
You've learned.
Well, I've learned.
So much support here, but still this.
But it's comfy. They're comfy.
And you didn't share.
Oh. You said you were getting them.
Well, I couldn't. I'll go and get them at Ardennes when I go back.
There we go. Solutions. So if you need white sneakers. Ardennes, however you pronounce it, that's what it is. So, Ardennes.
Who
cares? Anywho, point is, we're gonna get coffee, then we're gonna go to a bunch of different small towns again. I'll take you along the ride, and then we're gonna get some, we're gonna have a wine tasting, hopefully, and then shopping.
Yes.
Okay, so coffee. On our way to the market. To the market.
I'll just remember. I have to turn it off before 12 o'clock tomorrow.
Okay. There we go.
So, airplane mode off. And
using data.
Okay. Using data.
In the co-op store. No rule breaking.
Apricots. Okay, so.
Okay.
Do barley break
for insurance? Yeah. Do you have to ask?
Yeah.
Who says
no?
No. All the vino. All the kind. Looks interesting. Everything looks like stood the test of time. Mm-hmm. And that. Adeline is choosing a couple of bottles of red. So much selection. There is nothing more Italian than a Leonardo da Vinci on a red wine bottle. Crazy. I'm also picking up some purple shampoo and a hair mask because mine are still available in my suitcase, which is not here. So, but there's two.
Like with the olives, you push with your thumb.
I just looked up how to say hello. Please leave the suitcase by the door. Thank you, in Italian. And now I need to get a piece of paper and a beautiful piece of tape and probably like a pen or writing instrument so I can write this down. And hopefully my suitcase is going to be here when I return. just walking around the streets of Poggibon-BUSTED. Someone's looking at me, they're looking on you. So far, my 2 second review of Poggibon-BUSTED for being here of all of 5 minutes feels like Florida.
Yeah.
Okay, feels like Florida. Question, what country is that?
Huh?
Magnolia.
Ding! There you go. 10 points to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We still have bookstores here, right?
Ooh, Dolce of the Italian Nonna. That's what the book said.
Is it?
Oh. Yeah, it said desserts of Italian grandmother desserts or something like that. Translation.
See, and when I said Nonna, Nonna
class. Well, no, I think he was more so meaning. I think he knew what Nona was. He just didn't understand the Nona class.
Gotcha.
The Nona class is where he got tripped up.
I don't know, a town or something like that.
Doggo. In a fort and see a castle off in a distance. Nice. Hello, castle. The breeze is so nice.
It's cool off.
Yeah, the breeze is nice. Woo! Chris Palm, guess what I'm thinking? What? Yes.
No. No. What's that cloud?
No. I thought you would guess it since it's me.
Oh, you're filming?
What am I always thinking about?
No, I have no idea. What were you thinking about? Oh, I know. Yeah. Oh, I should have known that. Hollow leg still.
I mean, thanks to Gina, it's a little bit more manageable, but
we walked everything off that yes. We've eaten, let me tell you.
Oh, I know. I just want all the sweets, all the goodies, all the sugar. Ooh, look at that.
Gelato.
Come in, look at that, Mama.
Wow. Looks nice. Beautiful spot. Rolling hills. There's vineyards. Made it worth it. Gorgeous. A vineyard, olive trees. This is the Poggibon-BUSTED we're talking about.
Just another few moments.
Poggibon-BUSTED's not working out.
Prime Minister's wife has written a book.
About what?
Prime Minister of wife of Iceland has written a book.
Yeah, she's
again about
I didn't
what
know she was a novelist.
Oh, she's a novelist.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, she runs writing retreats here.
Oh,
oh yeah, sorry, in Iceland.
Okay.
I was about to say, I'm like in Italy. Poggibon-BUSTED. Could be better. We're gonna keep going.
Head north.
Okay. Goodbye, Poggibon-BUSTED. On to Monteriggi-DREAM.
You're gonna
Regioni. Monteriggi-DREAM. Apparently we love Monteriggi-DREAM.
Until we got to Monteriggi-DREAM.
Yes.
Ha, CCC.
Right, CCC. Reverse. Yep, going backwards. Okie dokie.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Nice. Gorgeous.
A little village. In the castle.
Village in the castle. On the mountain. In Italy.
In Italy. So cool. Oh, wow, look at that elephant there.
Oh, wow. Oh, I need new words.
Magnifique.
Oh, I know why she wanted to come. it wasn't for the historical significance.
That's gorgeous. Oh, lovely.
Yeah, shopping.
Shopping. I've been
here for 2 days.
I chopped
it all.
Oh, my friends.
Tiramisu gelato.
That
looking good.
Oh, best tiramisu I've ever had.
Yeah, it's a tiramisu gelato.
It's premier of Ontario.
Yeah.
Dalton McGuinty.
No, they would love Dalton McGuinty because he was a liberal.
Right.
They're saying who was before
oh,
him.
Oh, Mike Harris.
Harris. All they keep saying is Harris. And I'm thinking, oh my God, how long ago was that? Can you like stop it?
Mama,
talk about
tiramisu gelato.
Yeah, better than talking about Kathleen Wynne and all the bullshit she did.
Yes, yum. Yeah, yum. Definitely. Have another bite.
No,
I got it for sharing.
I was going to say.
I don't know if I can do a whole. I was do you want to try a little bit of tiramisu gelato? Okay.
You eat the whole thing.
yeah, absolutely.
I don't know spoon. I tend to eat.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
Don't talk politics. Because...
This little garden. Mm-hmm. We are going to walk the. Jeez, always my part. Hair is crazy. I'm gonna go walk the wall. Someone's doing fun spaghetti arms. Woo! Dancing. yeah. Probably. Exit. Rebels.
Look at that beer, biological.
Yeah. Craft beer.
Must be for the festival.
Yeah.
Probably. No. I'm gonna go walk it. The view. Apparently you cannot lean on banisters. They have come with signs. So you don't try not to think about it.
Beyond the walls.
Huh. The Sinise Montagola is a low line of hills. About 500 to 600 meters above sea level. From the environmental standpoint, is one of the most interesting areas in Tuscany. I think they're biased.
It's too hard.
But that's what it says here on the beautiful sign. The habitat of the Montagnola, the site of community importance by the European Union. Aww.
Nice.
That's lovely.
Okay.
Gorgeous views on the wall. Just. Aww. Little guys doing fake archery practice down there in the encampment when they were laughing at us. But it's just amazing.
Is it that one?
It's amazing.
Is that what we're looking for?
Well, now I know for sure where the phrase rule with an iron fist comes from. It was literally an iron fist stick.
Oh my gosh. This is for horses?
Yeah.
Oh, so they don't slip.
Interesting.
It's good for humans too.
Up the crotchety stairs. That my mother gave me a complex about because she would never walk on subway grates for fear of falling in. Yeah.
I can't get that.
Just little stores everywhere.
It smells amazing in here.
Oh, frama di carte di coccia.
Oh.
Smells so freaking good.
Have you ever had white balsamic vinegar?
Absolute best allergy warning ever of my life.
Yeah, I collect kind of funny trends.
Yeah, no, it's wonderful.
Absorbing the wind.
The wind. Nice, and we have prosciutto and melon.
From the castle.
Yeah, from the castle. And that's the house.
Have you been? Yeah.
Classico. Wow.
Would you like some?
Now we got a caprese salad and Tuscan beans.
I've always very wanted nice. To try these Tuscan beans.
Well, now? Oh, in review?
I knew they'd be good.
No, I have to try some.
Oh yeah, I do. Take a
ball. Oh yeah.
Probably don't even need to dirty.
Yeah.
Hungry?
Oh, isn't it good?
Yeah. Maybe I don't even need to dirty a plate. Is that what you're saying?
No. Go ahead, dirty the plate.
All right.
Dirty the plate.
Mmm, that's so good.
All looks very fresh.
Perfect.
Very good.
Perfect.
So, your phone.
Oh, yeah. Oh.